So HCC family, let me share some announcements with you today as we conclude our service. This Wednesday at 7 p.m., we will have a Passover Seder online. Maybe you've never experienced the Passover Seder before, and we would encourage you to get online and join in with us. Stephen Cawthon, one of our ministry friends, will be leading this Passover Seder. And once again, you can get on our Facebook Live page or on our YouTube channel, and you can participate with us this coming Wednesday at 7 p.m. Friday is Good Friday, and we will have two services online. We'll have a service at noon, and then we will also have a service at 7 o'clock online. And we would invite you to join in with us once again, either on Facebook Live, our YouTube channel, or on our website. Our Good Friday service will be unique. Along with worship and a brief message, we're going to take the Lord's Supper. We would encourage you to participate with us from your homes. And so you can prepare ahead of time by purchasing grape juice and just bread and having that ready to take the Lord's Supper. Or for your convenience, we are preparing bags that are going to have in them invitations to our Easter services, as well as pre-packaged Lord's Supper supplies. And so beginning Monday, we're going to have a table outside of our main entrance with bags, and each of those bags are going to have about 10 to 15 Easter invitations that you can put in the mailboxes of your neighbors or friends, along with those pre-packaged Lord's Supper supplies. So we would encourage you to come by. It's going to be safe. No one's going to be out there. You're not going to have to interact with anyone. We would just encourage you to come by and pick up a bag or two, enough for your family to take the Lord's Supper with us. We also then would encourage you to join us on Easter Sunday at 10 a.m. as we gather together at the same time for a Resurrection Sunday service online. This is unique for all of us. We've never done this before. But I would encourage you at 10 o'clock once again to gather around your computer or your television, and let's celebrate the fact that our Lord is risen, and we will celebrate that together. And by the way, we will have digital invitations that you can send out. We will have those ready, and Lord willing, we'll send those out later in the week. Finally, if you would like one of our pastors or one of our elders to speak or pray with you, please send an email to us. We'd love to hear from you. Just send a small email to hccadmin@ourhcc.org and include your name and your phone number, and one of our pastors will gladly reach out to you. Thank you so much for worshiping with us today. God bless you. Have a great week.